the Sabbath, towards the dawn of the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to see the tomb. And behold, there was a great earthquake. And for an angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothing white as snow. And for fear of him, the guards trembled and became like dead men. But the angel said to the women, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus who was crucified. Church, he is not here, for he is risen." And he said, "Come and see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell the disciples, he has risen from the dead, and behold, he is going before you to Galilee." This morning, we come into this place because he is alive. And then we come into this place because he is risen. So this morning, as we lift our voices, as we lift our hands, as we lift our hearts to the Lord and we sing to him, we do that which we know to be true, that Jesus is alive. Let's worship.
I was an orphan, but you called me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healing. Now you're
hear it. Woo-hoo! Jesus ran out of that grave, and so can we. He loved us that much. Can we just, I just can't. Like, come on. Like, Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. And as amazing as this band is, can you imagine what it's like in heaven? Woo! It's gonna be incredible, gonna be incredible. Welcome to Woodlawn Church at the Civic Center, everyone. We are so grateful and happy that you came out with us. Whether you're here in person, whether you're here online, welcome, we love you. We are so glad that you're here. Just a few things, this is your first time worshiping with Woodlawn today. Just want to tell you a couple things. Number one, you can expect more great worship from this amazing worship band. We're gonna have an inspiring message today. We got a special, special guest coming out in a little bit after worship. There's children's programming also. So if you are newborn through fourth grade, you can go to our children's programming. We have Kids Link, we have preschool, we have nursery, we have two-year-old classes. It's awesome. They will have a great time. So, and also one more thing, the bathrooms are on this side and on this side of the arena, just in case you gotta go, but we didn't come to talk about bathrooms, did we? We came to lift up the name of our risen Savior, Jesus Christ.
Put our hands together as we continue about singing about the risen King here today. Here we go.
See the tomb where he lay. See the stone rolled away. He is risen. He is risen. He's alive. Scars and believe he is risen, he is risen, he's alive. Oh, he's alive. He lives, all honor and power are his, all glory forever. Breaking free, hear the song of the redeemed. He is moving, he is moving, he's alive, yeah. Take this freedom, take this love. Can you feel it rising up? He is here, he is here, he's alive, yeah. He lives. Oh,
is our Savior. Say this one, say, I believe in God our Father. I believe in Christ the Son. I believe in the Holy Spirit. Our God is three in one. I believe in the resurrection, that we will rise again. For I believe in the name of Jesus. We believe Jesus. Let's sing this today, son. Judging God, he bended, suffered and crucified. Forgiveness is in you.
I
that again, sing.
And all the love of Jesus, and all the blood of Jesus, and all the blood of Jesus, it washes white as snow.
We just thank you for your sacrifice here this morning, Lord. God, we love you today.
The head that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now. The Savior nailed to wash our feet. Now at his feet we bow. The resurrected King.
God, we praise you here this morning. In a year where we lost so much, we can stand and we can declare victory because you died and you rose. You conquered death and you did it all because you love us. And so, Lord, what can we do but bring praise to you? What can we do but fall at the cross and declare your name and declare victory? May we walk in that victory today and always, knowing that you have defeated death. Death is defeated. Death is defeated. There's nothing greater than that, Lord. So we rise and we declare your name, Jesus, name above all names. It's in your name we pray. Amen. Well, you can be seated here today, and I'm just so blessed. Are you blessed that you're here this morning? Just what an incredible day to just worship Jesus and what he did for us on the cross. We've got a lot more in store for you today. We're going to kick it over to our Woodlawn News team in a second. And how many of you know we got something last minute? Our friend Alex Simon said, hey, we'll come. We'll come bless these people. Yeah, it's going to be incredible. You're not going to want to miss it. So sit back, relax. It's going to be great.